Okay, what we have here is the 1978 teaser poster, promo poster for Star Trek The Motion Picture. The poster is approximately 18 and a half inches wide by 25 and three quarters inches tall. This poster was given out to moviegoers a year prior to the release of the motion picture. I think one of the things that makes this poster so unusual is that when this poster was released, they had not finished the special effects for Star Trek The Motion Picture. In addition, they hadn't decided on what exactly the Enterprise was going to look like. So, with no special effects available, they went to John Berkey, who is a famous, very famous sci-fi artist, and you can see that he has done some artwork on such items as King Kong and Star Wars, and even one of my favorites, Our Universe, National Geographic's Our Universe. The Enterprise you see in this poster was intended for the television series Star Trek Phase 2, which was a sequel, was planned to be a sequel to the original television series. What you see on the Enterprise is a mix of old and new, as you can see that the engines represent the engines from the motion picture, whereas really the rest of the body is more like the television series. So it's just a very interesting and rarely seen version of the Enterprise. If you're interested in purchasing this poster, come find me on eBay, and I have about 15 left, and then that's it. This is a great collector's item that mixes old with new and just makes a very interesting piece. Plus, its size makes it great for framing. It's a very manageable picture to frame. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any questions.